It's your birthday! Go ahead, get in the camera, homie.
You know who it is. You get that, homie.
On the mic and sing. Ooh, ooh, wee, girl, it's what you do to me. It's what you do to me.
Yeah.
Ooh, wee, girl, it's what you do. It's what you do to me. Stop the vibe and get the feel for groove. Just up, I'm gonna make you move. Stop the vibe, man, we're going for gold. DJ O said, don't you know? Combine sounds that we can command. Just get my chance.
It's
what you do to me. It's what you do to me. I gotta go like this. I'ma cut it one time just for everybody that got a birthday, right? Everybody that got a birthday, this is for you.
Birthday. And you know we don't give up, cause that's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sit the party like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give up.
It's your birthday.
It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Don't you know? It's your birthday. Don't you know? It's your birthday.
I see we got a birthday shout out over there in the far end.
It's your birthday. Don't you know? It's your birthday.
Right here, justice for all. Give it to y'all.
Oh, Thank you.
It's actually in the sounds of Big Butch Family Jones Entertainment, the BBFJ Family, and the Rhyme Sound, the voice of BET Zone, the legendary DJ OJ. Next week I'll be in Brooklyn doing what I do at Eleanor Roosevelt Park. On July 7th, I'll be at Raymond Bush Park doing it. August 17th, I'll be at Braun King Amphitheater attending the summer stage down. Yeah. Here we go.
I'm gonna say, he said, 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 I'm g Because I'm so good, I'm not a no-offering man, I'm freaking on the news. Because I'm so nice, I'm not them, I'm
I'ma give y'all a little circle now, all right? Queensbridge. shout out to Justice for all y'all for making this happen, y'all. So I'll give you a little soaker right now. Don't worry, I got a lot of stuff for you.
I'm gonna make you mine. that's how we do it.
Hello everybody, we're about to have a live performance. All those who came out for the Justice for All Youth Engagement event, come to the turntable. Those who got food, come to the turntable. We're ready to have a performance and also let you guys know more about what Justice for All stands for, what we're trying to do for the community. All right, so.
Yeah.
One, two, one.
Let's turn on the note.
Two, one, two.
I'm gonna
Alright, hello y'all. We are KDW, and I'm gonna let my little sister tell y'all what KDW stands for.
KDW stands for Kicking Down the Walls. We kick down the walls of racism, gun violence, bullying.
We basically kick down any walls that's sitting in our way. So we gonna have a message from Fiat for the first one we do. It's called Fallen Angels. You know, I'm pretty sure everybody has dealt with or at least known about, you know, gun violence in the streets, you know, everybody getting shot. You know, it's not something we like to talk about, but we and my sister, we wrote something about it and we want to spread the message. So yeah. Like I said, this song is called Fallen Angels. And if y'all like what we have Instagram, y'all can follow us on Instagram at KDW_music if y'all like what we got going on. You ready? Okay.
Does anybody hear me? Help me out.
Thank you. Now, alright, so now the next song we're doing is our new song called I Made It. Now, I'm pretty sure everyone has dreams of what they want to be, what they want to do. Me and my sister, we wrote this song because we just
we thought about, you know, we want to, and we want to show you that this is our, like, celebratory song, like, we made it. So, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This way, going up, going down, come take this journey with us. You sure? Are you ready? I'm about to turn up. I don't know, too. Yeah, 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 sing it. What? 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 One, two, three, four.
I made it, 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 I picked up the phone and they said I was famous. So I'm at the top and I'm faded. I said, what the hell is that faded? Young brother celebrating, I got him saying congratulations. You're not gonna make it, I made 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 it. Traveling to all these places, see a bunch of different faces. The game is hard for the taking. Young boys in the making, I can't believe what I'm saying. I made a mommy, I made it. All my life was a struggle, had to come up to myself, had to hustle. I moved quiet through the trouble, people was waiting to see me in trouble. But that was me winning my go through. They expect to see those moves, but people see what you go through. It be so shocking, I told you, and now I'm chilling in slippers.
Yeah,
yeah, I'm rolling, I'm rolling.
Okay.
Now I'm on flash, pocket throwing cash, I'm gonna use some glitter. I came up, I can't stop it, when I see the top, I'ma top it. I'm feeling like a metal rocket, and I got the keys to so I'ma lock it.
Thank you. And the last song we gonna do for y'all is our new single called Swipe. And now this song is actually on iTunes, it's on Spotify, it's on Apple Music. So if y'all like the song, y'all can download it. So and we gotta dance. You wanna turn up?
All right.
I need the light again.
What else?
I'm not
gonna
pass it again.
No.
Not only is that song on Spotify and Apple Music, you can also follow us at KDW_music. KDW_music. We are kicking that wolf.
Thank you.
My fault.
Let's bring up a young man who's got a lot of powerful words. We think he's going to be one of the greatest young speakers. One of the greatest speakers in the city, I think, in the future. I'm now going to bring up young Chris. He's going to shed some words on to you guys. Here you go, Chris.
Yo, what up? What up? I have a question for y'all. You ever wonder why the cops are killing us? Well, I think, here's my opinion. I think because we fight over the little stuff, instead of us uniting and worrying about the biggest stuff, which is the cops killing us. We have black on black crime, which I think gives the cops more effective to killing us. So we need to unite and fight for black power. Y'all agree with me? Thank you. I'm done.
Alright.
Listen to the sounds of the legendary
Why do you want to have Sylvia? Would you like to come on up and just tell everybody a little bit about what Justice Law is about? And then from there, I'll tell you a little bit what this whole game is about and why we are here today.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you, for, first of all, for coming out, for helping our youth out. This is to actually celebrate the youth that have joined Justice for All Coalition. Justice for All Coalition is about rezoning, affordable homes, jobs, business, parks, free space. You know, we fight for all of that. And when we call these meetings at Jacob Reed Center, we expect you to come out and help us out to support. Because we're fighting for our community. Ravenswood, Queensbridge, Astoria, Woodside, wherever you live in a community, that's what we're fighting for, because they're over-rezoning us, okay? And that's what Justice for All is all about. It's about fighting for our rights to live here and not pay expensive prices to live. Because right now, I don't know what our children is going to do or how they're going to live in the future, because they can't afford the apartments that are being built. Okay? So that's what I'm here to tell you. Thank you for coming, supporting Justice for All, supporting the youths on today. This is their barbecue. I didn't come up here to give you a lot of speeches. Just thank you for coming and supporting. And when we send out flyers for you to come to these meetings with Justice for All, it's not about a fun thing. It's about a serious thing, because we're fighting for our rights. Okay? Thank you.
Marshall, I know she's busy on the grill, but I want to bring up the person who's most responsible for making this event happen. She's the one that had the idea to reach out to the youth. So if Yvette is able to come on up, she's the reason why we're all here today, and I should give her a great big round of applause.
Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you again for coming out to the Coalition Youth Engagement Barbecue. Again, as Sylvia said, we are on here for our rights, for our whole community. From rezoning, affordable housing, green space, school, everything is changing here, so everyone has to be aware of what's going on. It is very important, especially our schools. They're building, but they're not building more schools. So that's going to affect our children that are already in the schools that are here. Okay, so please be aware. Come to our table. Get information. We have a Facebook page. You can also look us up online. We are available. We have information. Trust me, you will be informed. Thank you again for all you guys coming out. I really appreciate it. We really appreciate it. Thank you.
All right, so all you guys who signed the sheet, we're going to be calling you. We have meetings usually once a month. We're going to be having a couple of meetings this month dealing with how to get involved in the whole process. And this whole thing that we're doing now, when you have developers building land like this, we as a community got to get involved and fight. But in order to fight, you have to know how to fight. So there's a process called the EULA process, in which the community actually has a chance to get involved and say to the developers what you want for your community, or to say, we don't want anything in our community. And also for those who live in Queensbridge and Ravenswood, I don't know if you guys are aware, but they're looking to privatize your development. So in a short amount of time, you're going to be seeing high-rise buildings being built right next to project buildings, and now we're not going to be able to afford to live in those new buildings. So we're saying, why would you want to build a new building next to the housing development instead of fixing up the housing development itself? You know, so we're saying that no longer should we have billions of dollars coming into our neighborhood. The neighborhood changes overnight, and then what happens is that we can't afford to live here. You know, if you look at the rent in our neighborhoods now, rent is going through the roof, and it's only going to get worse. So if we don't get involved in a fight, what's going to happen is that we'll be swept out of here. When your children get older, they're not going to be able to afford to live here, and that's the way we do not want that. It's already happened in Brooklyn. I know you guys have been to downtown Brooklyn. Downtown Brooklyn looks like Manhattan now. You got a skyline, you got all kind of stuff. Now you got a one-bedroom or two-bedroom apartment that costs you about $2,000 in Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn. Well, just a few years ago, it was called the hood, the ghetto, and all the rest. So the same thing is going to happen here. This is the number one area in the country. I didn't say New York City. This is the number one rezoned area in the entire country. So when I say that your neighborhood is under attack, it's under attack. Do y'all see all the high-rise buildings going up? You see all the hotels being built? You know, can we afford to live in any of that stuff? It's not being built for you. But if we don't get involved and do something about it, they're going to steam all us through, and then we're going to cry and complain down the road and say, well, what happened? And guess who's ahead of HUD? You have Ben Carson, who Trump put in ahead of HUD. He don't know what he's doing. He's a surgeon. He do not know how to run public housing. Then you had Shola, who just quit. You know, she lied about having all the lead paint inside public housing, so they got rid of her. How many other lies have you guys been told? You know, why do we got to go into our buildings, elevators don't work? And at least when I grew up, I don't know how it is over there. But when I grew up, the elevators hardly ever worked. There was hardly no lights in the hallway. The front doors didn't work. You know, so how can they bring billions and billions of dollars and they can't fix those fundamental things? You know, so that's what we out here fighting for. And if we don't get involved, that includes white, black, Christian, Muslim, the entire community. We can't afford to be divided because that's what they want to do. They want to separate one group over here, one group over there. In all reality, if you don't have a lot of money, then this is not for you. The problem is yours. So please, we'll be calling you. We are going to call you. That's why you got your name on the sign and see. We're going to be reaching out to you guys, calling you to invite you to our meeting so we can let these politicians, Jimmy Van Brammer, who is your city councilman, we're going to let him know how we feel. And last but not least, we're doing what's called a community plan. What the community plan is what this community wants to actually say to these politicians. You know, it's a negotiation document to say that if you're going to come in, you're going to build, then what are we going to get out of this whole deal? We got to get something out of it. You know, so we're going to be calling you guys, answer the call, spread the word. We should have 1,000 people out here, you know, but we're going to keep building until we get to the point that we do. So I want to thank you guys for coming out. Eat some more food. Make sure you sign the seat. DJ, you can play the music in. Okay, we're going to turn the music back on.
To the sounds of the legendary.
We actually have some more performers. I think there was an event down the street that it didn't go the right way. And the whole idea is to give the community a chance to speak and spread their word and let us know what they got. So we got some young guys just gonna come up to the mic and we're gonna see what they got. Lord, you gotta keep it clean. Lord, just clean, then we can do it. So hang on a few minutes, we're gonna put the music on and get some other performers. You want to say anything?
That's true.
You got anything to say? Commando, I'll go against it. You got any other kids in the park? If anybody wants to get up and say anything, the mic is going to pass it. This is for the come out and speak. Any and all are welcome.
hustling. I mean, it may look like it's a thing to be doing, but believe me, it's not. When I got in the rap game, I was blessed. You know what I'm saying? So for all those out there that want to be those killers, those Frank Whites and those Al Capones, those are just movies, you know what I'm saying? Keep it real, stay away from guns, stay away from drugs, stay up with bad food.
We're gonna have another performance coming up in a second. If there's any young people in the park that have anything they wanna say, feel free to come up. The mic is open. Also, by the way, we have a donation bag that's here. The food is free, but as you know, the duties of it don't, it's not free. It costs money. So we ask in the community if you can donate $1, $2, or $3 or whatever it is, that'd be helpful to help us continue doing what we're doing. So you go sign up and definitely donate $1, $2, $3, or $4 or more to help us continue doing what we're doing in the community.
Tell her that I need to chill. What's new, brand new, gotta feed the bill. Gotta feed the kids. Only I gotta feed myself. Suck to you, know I need myself. Only I know they need me to. Remember, can greed, gotta understand that sometimes they won't always lead me to what? More success, more abundance, more beers, more meals. Nobody gonna hold your hands on my own wheels. Type to the V's, V to the band. Black business owner, import, export, expand. I see it daily, and we need again. We them guns, look how they pretend. I'm on a pre-depend. I'm on a mission, level, hustle, believe again. Lil, please, if it's the fact that you know that you black, hey, turn that down a little, please. If you match with the degrees, the LLC. No, we ain't down on our knees. No, we ain't down on our luck. This ain't no sunken place. Been born for centuries. Hold up, let me dump in your face. This is for the people that wanna hear all that talk to me. Throw all that junk in my face. Hey, this is great. I'm telling people to laugh, but you be jumping them waves. That's really green, I said you jump in the cage. If it's a fact you black, you should have a backpack. Here we going back. Here we going back to Kevin. Taking back a buying powerhouse. About the clock, not a tenant. I was in a minute. How many days? I was in a minute. Is it gonna take for the family? What the really get it? When gonna get it? When we get it? How we did it? With it? That's another spinning. Demise out of independent. Up in the safe. So it up and takes, for the people that was trying to pump and break. Now we about to speed pass. Or they really need pass. If it's the fact that you know that you black, hey, turn that down a little, please. We got the degrees, the LLCs, down on our knees. No, we ain't down on our love. They ain't no sucking place. Been born for centuries. Hold up, people that hear all that talk with the bass. Make it that jump in my face. Hey, you won't really help your people black, but you be pumping them brakes. Thought the grass is really greener. Watch them be jumping the gates. The red on swag.
Whoop y'all up.
Yo, black, now man, everybody in the park. Good vibes, doing good things. Don't swag out here. It take a lot of courage to come out here, man. Perform in front of the people. So you got, y'all can give it up, man. That's it.
I got one more for y'all. This one is clean, so.
Okay.
Oh my goodness, the trophy. Hey, I'm want ain't work first. How you work 160? Shout out to the view from the gender. How they came here called KP. She got a work work. How did she get E?
I just joined that one. I just came home. I think everything is going to help.